Anybody watching at home right now that wonders if Billy the Bridge is too drunk? I'm not too drunk. I'm a woman.
Billy is the boss right now. Look at this shit.
Whoa!
That's a man drinking right
two
there, y'all.
Two tequilas right that's there in a whiskey. That's a motherfucking
man. Look at him. Looking like all cute and stuff and vomit in his throat. He just keep going because he's the boss.
Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Oh!
Yes! Yes!
Underground and the best video clips around.
Ben, when you sit down, could you give me a full screen? Woo. All right, Ric Flair. Ric Flair, with the can I get a full screen right now while you pour me two tequilas and a whiskey? Fuck. Pour me two tequilas and a whiskey while you set up your weed. Benjamin, this is fucking whiskey. Tequila. Shit. Pour me a whiskey. I gotta pour two tequilas on my own. Could you put me on full screen? Here's your whiskey. You pour me the... Dude, I gotta pour three shots for myself.
Hold on.
Well, you pour me that whiskey. I'm not drinking that whiskey unless you pour it. This is a double. Guys, I'm giving myself the double because I love you.
There you go. Uh-oh, that's the double bubble right there, baby.
Benjamin, this is full screen for me, right?
Yeah.
Yes, it Look is.
At, you can see yourself. That's
ladies and gentlemen watching live right now. The reason you're watching live is because Ben and I just had what we call the spin the wheel, make the
deal.
It
was such an epic private show, and it still just it keeps going. And
but Ben, why we, does it keep going?
We asked our patrons, the people who keep this show alive, if it was okay for us to continue this insanity
unanimously,
live for everyone.
Unanimously, they said, let's open it up to the public. But Ben, why am I drinking two shots of vodka and one shot of whiskey
Dude,
to
why
your,
have we drink all this? My liver is going to like poop out
fuck
of my...
Fuck my liver, my dude. I might die... No, I'm not gonna. I'm perfectly fine, guys. Anybody watching at home right now that wonders if Billy the Bridge is too drunk? I'm not too drunk. I'm a...
Billy is the boss right now. Look at this shit.
Whoa!
That's a man drinking right
Two
there, y'all.
Two tequilas right
that's
there in a whiskey.
That's some motherfucking
with that whiskey,
looking
man.
Look at him. Looking like all cute and stuff and vomit in his throat. He just keep going because he's the boss. He's
wait a minute.
Boss.
Wait a minute.
Oh!
Yes! Yes!
He's cute.
Billy the Bridge. He lost the contest. Oh, Billy the Bridge. Let it all off, my friend.
You lost.
You spewed. You lose. You drank just too much food.
Billy the Puke!
Oh, Billy, please puke.
Hashtag Billy the Puke.
Here it is. Listen to him. This is beautiful. This is what it sounds like when doves cry.
He's covered in puke right now.
I fucking
he's
love it.
Puke.
I love it.
Yes,
please, are you going to sympathy puke, Ben? Are you going to fucking sympathy
no.
puke?
I've been waiting for this
Holy
shit.
Holy shit. 6 hours. 6 hours we've been waiting for this moment, y'all.
I've been sitting here. Let them go. Let Billy run. Fucking I've been waiting for this shit. I'm the happiest fat man on the fucking planet right now.
Billy the Fridge. He spun the wheel. That's what he did. He's spewing and spewing and spewing.
Keeps going. The giant bunny of vomit. Look at him. He's like, he just won't stop. It's like everything he hates is coming out of his fucking big belly. Look at that fucker puke. Look at it.
Oh my god.
Holy shit. That was the most beautiful moment on Drunken Peasants history. That geyser of puke emerging? Holy fuck! Holy fuck, this is what you pay $5 for, ladies and gentlemen. You got to see it for free tonight. Sign up to be a patron of for fucking drunken peasants, because this is what you fucking get! Holy shit!
This is the happiest moment of my ever being on TV.
Dude, that was like a cum shot.
Dude, you
ladies and gentlemen, I regret to inform you the last 45 seconds to 3 minutes of Drunken Peasants was non-canon.
The best video clips around. TV Underground has the best video clips in town. TV Underground has the best video clips around.